I remember it vividly. And the advice was given to me on how I present myself. I was told to always dress for the job you want, not the job you have. And I've sort of applied that not just to how I dress, but even how I mentally and physically prepare myself. Always prepare myself for the job I want, not the job I have, and that has paid off.